Dear brothers and sisters, since childhood, along with essential skills we learn and develop to survive, we have a continuous tendency to imitate others. We imitate our parents or family members or friends, teachers or classmates, saints or heroes, and celebrities or successful persons. A heavenly voice humbly reminds us that someone is missing on our list to emulate. It's God, who said, "You shall be holy, for I, the Lord, your God, am holy." The first category of imitations, with all their obstacles, sounds doable. After all, they are all humans like us. But how can we transcend our human condition, nature, and to be like God? Our Lord Jesus Christ reminded us to actualize what seems to be impossible by saying, "With God is everything possible." Also, "Be perfect, therefore, as your Heavenly Father is perfect." And provides us the simplest ways by saying, "I was hungry and you gave me food. I was thirsty and you gave me something to drink. For just as you did it to one of the least of these who are members of my family, you did it to me." What a wonderful invitation to realize God granted our potentials to surpass ourselves and to be like our Creator and Heavenly Father. Once again, I'm gratefully delighted to inform you that our communities are diligently pursuing the Lebanese Relief Fund, and as of today, the prelacy has received $70,015. I hope soon we will raise the bars to 6 digits and make our second transfer to the prelacy of Lebanon. Until then, the Almighty Lord, the guardian of all, keep us under His providential care.